you gain some experience with the Media Player APIs. But you may have just copied and pasted the lines of code that you needed. And you probably still have some questions about how exactly it all works. So let's talk about that now. So the Media Player is a complex class because it can play both audio and video files. So these media files can be bundled with the app, just like how the song file was included in our sample app earlier. Or they can be streamed from the internet. To give you an idea of how much the Media Player is capable of, here's the list of all the different file types that the Media Player on Android can support. So you see here we can have MP3, AAC, WAV files, and much more. By the way, the file types are just different approaches to storing audio in a digital form, all while minimizing file size and maintaining sound quality. So this is similar to how there are different image types, such as JPEG, GIF, PNG, and etc. So in the case of the Miwok app, we're going to provide you with MP3 files of Andrea speaking the words aloud. This way you can include the files within the app, and they don't need to be streamed from the internet.